Lady, sell the alcohol maker. But it's okay, because there's only 44 more days. Who's counting?
That's right, but who's counting? You all know Kelly if you haven't met her. She's certainly one of our favorites in the kitchen. This is brand spanking new, and I actually snuck a little peek at this before
our debut.
It's debuting today.
Yes.
And it is the easiest, fastest, smartest way for you to make frozen drinks.
Slushies.
Yep. Without a blender.
No blenders.
Without a blender.
Yep.
Now, one quick thing. It is only while supplies last. We do not have a ton of these. You get this great little neoprene sleeve, and then you literally just fill it up. So you set it and forget it, and I'll have Kelly speak to all
that. Put it in the freezer.
But there are so many great little launching off points.
Yep. I mean, there's six amazing recipes we're going to show you
that come with it. Mm-hmm. And remember, $13.32 on your credit card, 668-538.
Yep.
Kelly,
this is a must have.
It is.
For the summer, for the pool side, for the lake side, for the beach side. It was actually named one of the number one products to have for the summer months in one of those very top high-end magazines. You'll find them in all the high-end retailers, but HSN has the most amazing deal.
They do.
You can see here, this is the rabbit. And all you do is what we say, mix, freeze, squeeze, enjoy. So all you have to do is put in your mixture, and you're getting six recipes, but it can be any of your favorite drinks. Maybe you like a mojito, how about a slushy mojito?
Yes.
Maybe you like a margarita, how about a slushy margarita?
Why not?
So all you do, and you're getting all the things you need to create the perfect slushy frozen cocktail.
Right. And it's the perfect consistency.
It's the perfect consistency,
really,
by the way. Okay, the first one we made is our peach mango Bellini. Now look at the consistency that we've made. And I'm gonna let me take that peach out, or Kelly's about to get messy.
And see, that's why it's kind of like that.
Look
nice
at that
silicone
frozen
design.
Consistency.
So you can kind of massage it.
No blender.
It and you, so no blender.
No blender. And if you wanted it a little bit more, you know, you could squeeze it. And that's why it's that silicone consistency, to squeeze it up. Now, because it has alcohol in it, it's not going to freeze solid.
Right, it doesn't freeze
solid.
So
that's the whole point. But if you want to make a non-alcoholic version, which we've made, you just freeze it for 4 to 5 hours.
Oh, no kidding.
Instead of 8 to 10.
Oh,
isn't that neat?
Thank you, because I was wondering about that.
Yep.
By the way, Alicia, you are so cute.
Look at this peach Bellini.
Nancy, you're right. Kelly looks fantastic.
Oh, thank you.
Grace, I don't think the ice cream scooper that Carrie was using is part of our repertoire, but a couple of things about this. First of all, now you are, you know, now you're the bartender, basically. Beachside,
no
poolside,
blender. Look at that
barbecue.
This looks like I spent $800 on one of those professional blenders.
Yeah.
And guess what? All I had to do was mix it up, throw it in the freezer, squeeze it, and pour it into the glass drink. It makes 4 to 6 servings per. So 4 to 6 people. You could get a couple of these, have them always in your freezer.
Because you could do one, you know, alcohol free.
Sure.
You know, one.
We've done one down here.
Now, is this the little rosé thing?
So that was our peach mango Bellini. Right. It's coming included, by the way. All the recipes you're seeing tonight.
So all the recipes.
This is the strawberry frosé.
Okay, this you got to try. This.
Okay, you know what a frosé is, right?
Yes.
Frozen rosé.
Yes.
This is a strawberry frosé.
Oh, really?
So this one is just 2 cups. And by the way, the little silicone is dishwasher safe. This is what you squeeze, and it has measure marks.
Oh,
so
yeah,
you can
mix
right on the inside. So there's my strawberry puree. I'm going to pour that on the inside there. It's about 2 cups or 16 ounces.
Okay.
And then I can pour in my frosé. Now, you don't have to use the strawberry. You could use frozen mangoes. You could use anything you want, but there's your rosé, or your favorite brand of rosé. And then it calls for, and this is our recipe, but I want you to have fun and do your own.
You can get really
creative. A little bit
of
simple syrup, right? 2 ounces of simple syrup is what it calls for.
And remember, this recipe is in the book, but
in
get
the book,
creative.
Get creative, have
fun
with it. Maybe you don't like triple sec. About 2 to 3 ounces of triple sec.
Okay.
Pop that in there, and then you can give it a little stir, right? Stir it around.
Yeah.
That sits right on the edge there. The cap sits here. And then you take that to your freezer 8 to 10 hours, or I would just do it overnight.
Yeah.
I mean, because you're going to bed, the next day's the party.
Right.
Overnight, I'm gonna take it to the freezer, I'm gonna grab one.
It is a great gift. Rick, if we could show the quantity left one more time. I know it's making its debut. This is the first time that you're gonna see it. When it's gone, I'm not sure when we're getting this back, so we just brought in a little over 1,000. And this is gonna be the where'd you get it item.
Yep.
So just like our improvements ice maker, I mean, you're gonna be invited to every party, because you're making your own ice. Now you're making your own iced frosés.
Yep, frosés.
Your
daiquiris. Take your favorite drink. Maybe you like a whiskey sour.
Yes.
Maybe you like a white Russian. You can make any of those into a frozen slushy for the summer. Now, when I get it out after, you know, freezing for 8 to 10 hours, it's not gonna freeze solid, because remember, there's alcohol in it.
Right.
So you're gonna be able to squeeze it to the perfect consistency.
Yeah.
We've created this little sleeve. So this sleeve actually insulates it. If you wanna take it to the beach, take it to the beach. If you want to take it lakeside or even outdoors poolside, throw this little sleeve on it. The sleeve and the lid are just hand washed, but the actual part that gets dirty is dishwasher safe, top rack. All right, so I'm squeezing my strawberry frosé.
And no kidding, perfect consistency. Perfect by the way, Rick, Carrie Mulletta, she's so cute. She's on our Facebook Live. If we could show the cupcake maker, since it's almost sold out after this, that would be great. Suzanne, you know how much I love you guys, and Roy, Jordan, you are delightful.
It smells amazing.
Boy, Alicia's saying a Midori sour.
A Midori sour. I love it.
Yeah.
A lot of people are doing the Moscow Mules lately.
Sure.
You could do a frozen Moscow Mule. Any cocktail that in your wildest dreams, you can make it into a slushy using this. And what's even cooler is at the very beginning of our book, there's some bartender's tips to tell you, you know, okay, use equal parts alcohol, maybe not more than 20%. It gives you all these little tips up front. If you're wondering, okay, well, I want to create my own version, here's how to not mess it up. Because you can't really mess it up. Because, I mean, listen, even a bad cocktail is a good cocktail at this point.
Right, exactly. But remember, you can make them non-alcoholic. Just freeze it less time.
Let's do that one.
Right, okay.
Because that's the one I get to drink.
By the way, it is 2 minutes or sellout, and it is a $13.32 flex pay. Yes, you get the recipe booklet. Now, is that like a daiquiri
this
mix?
Is, no, this is a creams, this is the non-alcoholic version for me. And it is pineapple, orange, a little bit of milk, and I just spilled it everywhere.
The only thing you can use or error.
Listen,
that's the only.
And I'm totally sober.
Exactly.
And I haven't even been drinking.
And that's what I love, that it's her and not me, because you know we all know what a hot mess.
I said to Amanda, you didn't give me enough towels. You know I'm going to spill something. She laughed at me. Needed a few more towels.
There you go.
All right, this recipe's in the guide as well. This is our cherry beer refresher.
Oh.
So even for the guy, or the guy that pretends he doesn't like the frozen drinks.
Yes.
I have a lot of friends out there that are guys that are like, I don't like those frozen drinks. Let me just have a sip of yours.
Right,
they love the frozen drinks.
They do.
It is two of your favorite beers, and then you're gonna add a little bit, two of your favorite beer, a little bit of maraschino cherry juice, cherry liqueur, and a little bit of lemonade.
Oh, nice.
Freeze it overnight, and oh my goodness, take this poolside, beachside, lakeside.
I'm telling you, people will lose their minds. They're gonna go, where did you get this? It's the best gift for summer. Honestly, I just love you guys so much. Brian, you are so sweet, and Claude and Anna, you are a dear as well. Thanks again for being an FOS, a friend of the show. We
Frozen
try
margarita.
To find unique things for you here in your kitchen.
I'm getting fired tonight.
See, there.
Do I still have a job?
You got your own sound effect.
I get paid to pour things on TV and I can't even do that. But the drinks are delicious.
Yes, they are. I love you. You're
that
so
was
funny.
Our frozen margarita.
I mean, it's like you gotta use the little
and
stirrer.
This is our frozen pina colada.
Okay.
There we go. I'm not gonna spill
That's
that one.
Funny.
Frozen pina colada, my friends.
Did we say it's live?
It's live.
Did we say it's
Nobody
live?
Nobody cares. Listen, little fun party. What's a spill
Please.
Amongst friends?
If there's a drink involved, somebody's spilling
it. At least at my house.
I know. I love you, Kelly.
Thanks, Shannon.
Thank you. All right.